What's up, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube video. And in this video today, I am going to be playing Baker's Valley. Now, I have never actually played this game before, and I'm going to be joined by my friend, Tutorman 2000. So, yeah, welcome. My name is Uncle Custard. Would you like to try one of my famous cakes? Oh! My mistake, you must be the new person in town. Ha!
Fireman.
You're going to need some money to move in. You think you got what it takes to work here? I like your style.
I'm gonna hit you with a tray.
You're hired.
Tray.
Conan.
Iron Man, have you ever baked a cake before?
No.
I baked a cake.
Looks like
a
I'm gonna have to teach you.
I'm an Iron Man. No, I'm totally.
You'll be proper baker in no time. Let me show you around.
I don't want to pick
cakes. Make your way over to the batter station.
I'm Iron Man.
Pick your favorite
I'm baking my cake now because I'm Iron Man. Iron Man always bakes cakes.
Put it in the oven and then close the door to start baking.
I'm baking my cake. Bake. Good. Give me my cake. I'm Iron Man. Who's Iron Man? I'm Iron Man. I'm the guy right next to the penguin dude that stole Tutorman 2000 and has an Iron Man head. Okay, that's me.
Looks like it's baked. Take the cake and drop it in the dirty tin.
This is called the dirty tin, wash. Dude. Let's do it. Yes, my cake's so beautiful.
Great.
I'm gonna go.
Looks like that cake could use some icing. Go to your cake at the icing.
Wait, no, don't change it. I need to put red icing.
That's what the icing station. This.
Icing. Yeah.
Cake in the end and then flip the switch.
Who left my awesome red cake? It's red because Iron Man's face is red. No, Iron Man's face. Iron Man's face.
Get out of the way, Tutor Man.
No, I'm Iron Man, not Tutor Man.
Iron Man.
Only Iron Man.
I'm gonna
get some decorations on my cake before you do. My cake's gonna be so beautiful.
Gotta wait for the
icing
to drop.
Put sprinkles on
this. That looks really tasty. We should add some toppings off the fin.
Yeah.
I'm Iron Man, so I should finish it off.
I'm gonna add some red toppings. Strawberries are red. I'm gonna add sprinkles. Sprinkles. Definitely.
Yeah, definitely some sprinkles.
Yes.
Good choice.
Iron Man always needs sprinkles. Always.
I'm also gonna add some
sprinkles.
Candy.
Sprinkles. 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 Oh, I love sprinkles. Sprinkles. You love sprinkles because I love sprinkles.
Better package it up and get it to the customer.
Captured it up. That's right. Wait, how
did
she make a double layer cake? I want to
do that. Wow, you're a natural.
No, I'm a natural, not you. I don't know how she made a double layer cake, but she did. She's amazing. I want to make a double layer cake. Hey, come back here. Hey, where'd you go? I'm Fireman. I need to kill you. Yeah, yes.
Buy things like furniture for your home.
I'm gonna hit you with a tray.
You can put the orders on the wall.
I'm gonna hit you with a tray.
Make sure the customers have orders. You get extra money for these. Yep. You're all set. Yep. Have fun making cakes.
Try it. I'm gonna try and hit you as soon as I catch up to you. Why are you so fast? I don't know. Oh, I need to take these people's orders. I'm gonna take some. Hey, you guys took all orders once. How dare you? I'm Iron Man. He wants a 3-layered cake with gumdrops. Who wants gumdrops on a cake? Seriously? Who on earth wants gumdrops on a cake? It's just weird. But if you do, it's okay. I just don't like it. I think it tastes
okay, disgusting. I'm gonna make the cake.
But you guys, it's okay if you guys love the tasty gumdrops. That's totally fine.
Yeah. It's I did the wrong one.
People, some people have different taste buds. So, people can have different taste buds. People do have different taste buds. So, my taste buds just taste like I don't like gumdrops. But some people might like gumdrops.
Okay, I think I know how you're supposed to... Dude, get...
Do you know how to make...
I think I know how you're supposed to
Me
do
too.
It.
Come on. I think I know too. I'm gonna make a double egg cake. I need my tray.
I'm doing a cake that someone actually ordered.
I'm a smaller bowl. Making a double egg cake. You want my tray? I need to make a double egg cake. There's a blue button on the top. So I think I could do that. Just gonna place that cake down. Maybe, just maybe, I have to do that.
I've only got 60 bucks.
Oh, I got 240.
Well, you've played this game before.
I got 240.
Yes! Yes, I've now made a double-layered cake.
Oh, I want to make a double-layered cake. Yeah. I have now made a double-layered cake. How delicious is this one? Penguin Face. I'm going to call you Penguin Face from now on.
Penguin
Face. Because you have got a penguin face.
No, what happens if I throw... Wait a second, I want to try something. Oh man, I need it. It says that I need to bake it first.
You like my double layer cake? You know what? I'm going to make even more than a double layer cake.
This is actually a really fun game. I really like it.
I want to make a triple layer cake. That's right. I said triple layer. I need a place
because I think Tutorman 2000, aka Iron Man, will be in a lot
is
more
Iron Man. It's not Tutorman 2000.
Future episodes.
Yes, a lot. By the way, I am Iron Man. Hey, who likes my 3-story cake? I'm sure I do. Hey, you like my 3-story cake?
Yeah, mine is actually finished.
It's 3 stories.
I just finished this guy's cake.
Seriously? Yellow? That's
the... Yeah, this is what the guy ordered. Look.
Wait, no! I dropped my cake on the table. No. I want my cake to stay.
Am I supposed to put it in here?
Yeah. Yes, I want my cake ready.
Yes! What in the world is this?
He never ordered that.
Yes, plus $340.
What? Look, check now.
I had to wait for the man. Now I have $500.
It's Iron Man.
I mean, $400.
Iron Man.
Now I have $400.
Stop calling me two. It's Iron Man.
Well, now I have $400.
Okay, please.
I have more money than you.
So,
player
side. I'm Iron Man. I have rocket lasers on my hands. I'm way better than you.
I'm gonna go over to the property store and buy myself a house.
You probably don't have enough money for that.
How much do houses cost?
I don't know, but I'm pretty sure they don't cost that money. I'm gonna sell this one as it's a red cake with sprinkles and it's three layers. And that's gonna spend for a lot of money.
I think I'm gonna be a cake deliverer as well.
Cake deliverer? How do you do that?
I don't know.
I wanna do that. I sold my three-layer cake with, ooh, and a 180. Now I have more money than you have. Don't brag, or I'll brag back. You should never brag.
If ooh, you brag, what property do you have?
Let's see. Dude, where are you?
I want this property.
What? How do you do that?
Welcome home. Property shack, that's what it's called, yeah.
Where do you find that? I want to find that. There's a mag. I'm not gonna read that.
Okay, so.
Is that the property store? The really tiny store?
Yeah, the really tiny shack.
Oh, I'm going to that. I want a house. You have a house, I'm not sure you have a house. What's this do? I'm gonna press that button. Oh, I got a car now. Land Shack. It's called Land Shack, Lemon. Select property. Yay, now I have a house. What? How was that house free? Lemon, that house was free. Who cares? Lemon, look at me. I got a
car. Yeah, not my house.
Who cares?
This is my house. I see your house. I think we're neighbors.
If we are, that's so awesome. Iron
no,
Man?
No, never mind. That's someone else's house.
Okay, I'm at the house place. Look, Lemon, I got a car.
Sorry.
Penguin face. I accidentally said that.
No, I ran into your sign.
Where's my house? Oh, it's over here.
It's up on the giant hill. Yeah, you have to follow the road until you get to a giant hill.
Wait, what? Which way? There's two
just,
roads.
It's like the one that leads up. The one that leads up.
Oh, that's the one that leads up. I want to go there. Yeah.
I wonder where my house is.
Hey, if anyone doesn't know, Iron Man is a very bad driver. Leave a like, because Iron Man's a very bad driver, if you don't know that.
Oh yeah, I think we live in the same neighborhood, Tuna Man. Yes, we do.
Iron Man!
Iron Man. I'm just gonna...
Hey, who likes my house?
I'm just kinda gonna...
My house is so awesome, it even has a sign. Is this my house? No, that's like a car shack place.
I'm just gonna...
Oh, it's over here! Yay! Wait, is this it? Yes!
Close enough.
My house is super tiny, but who cares? I got a house.
I don't have any furniture.
Wait, can you
it's actually
furniture?
Really big on... Yeah, you can. There's. What? I actually live, like, right behind the furniture shop, so I'm gonna go to the furniture shop.
You do?
Yeah.
I really want to buy furniture. My house is so empty. The only thing it has is lamps, lights, and windows, and a door.
My thing doesn't have anything.
One door. It has one door. Ooh, the door actually opens.
I'm gonna drive into the furniture. Oh, look, I'm driving in the furniture shop.
Oh, where is the furniture shop? I wanna drive.
It's this big, giant blue thing.
It's really hard to drive. Iron Man's a huge, very bad driver.
I found it. I found my favorite section.
The bedroom section?
No, this section.
The toilet section.
How much? What? $500? know what I'm gonna save up for, Jack? I'm tournament.
Not tournament.
This thing. This bed. And look what it comes with.
It comes with a teddy bear.
Yeah, it comes with a teddy bear.
Oh, there it is.
Never mind.
That was actually really easy to spot.
How did I have fun?
Hey, can I buy you?
Oh no, going the
wrong way. Car is out of
control. I'm gonna buy the complete
set. That's nice. Orange fruit? What even is that? I don't know, but I'm going in.
That's Boys Furniture.
Oh, I thought it said fruit. Iron Man's also a very bad speller.
Why do you keep on talking about yourself in the third person? I see you!
I don't. Oh, where did you get?
I'm gonna hit you with this tray.
Hey, I'm gonna hit you with my tray if you hit me with that tray.
Okay.
If you hit me with that tray, I'm gonna shoot you with my arm laser. Jim, Jim, Jim.
Okay, wait, stay right there. I got a present for you.
No, no, you don't. Oh, it's a car.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you your sweet 16 present. Wait a second, no, you're not 16 yet. I mean, you aren't 16.
I don't. Seriously.
Die, sucker!
Wait, what are these things?
Whoa!
Die. Whoa, I totally want one of these. $1,900.
Okay, buy Tudor Man. I mean, Iron Man.
I just bought something.
Oh yeah, right here.
I'm gonna go home.
I'm going back to the
what?
Job.
I can change the color? I wanna do that. I can change the texture?
Oh, no, it costs Robux.
Man, I was like, what? Ooh, I got a bunch of furniture. Nice. Done. Is there a way like you can teleport to your house? Because my house is actually really far away.
I think you just click.
Luckily, I
think you click the home button at the top.
I did.
And then, you can click on it now.
No. I have to drive from Iron Man to search
my train. I'm just gonna drive over here.
Yeah, but still. That was a really stinky driver.
Okay, there we go. I parked it.
Iron
Man stinks at driving. No, never mind. Wait. I need to park it better.
He's doing. Oh my goodness.
I need to park this thing better.
Iron Man almost ran into a tree.
There we go. I parked it perfectly.
Okay, now I need to go to furniture.
Sure, it's a red velvet cake, but still, it's pretty cool.
Oh, red velvet.
Yeah, it's a square red velvet cake with orange.
I love
with orange frosting, and then yeah, that's it. That's the entire thing.
Seriously?
Yes.
Truly love red velvet, but that's a little plain for red velvet.
Yeah, red velvet, you need that, like, special,
decoration.
No, that special sauce, you know, like, I think it's, like, buttercream sauce. I can't remember what it's called. But, yeah. If you could cook a cake this quickly,
Iron Man's in the cake building, by the way.
Yeah, just look. Iron Man, look.
What?
Look, I'm almost done with my cake.
Seriously, that's all?
Yeah, that...
That's the most plain cake I've ever seen.
Yay, I completed
it.
How much money did I get? Oh, I can't see what the person said. 120? Yes, I have 660 and you have 20.
That's because I spent it all on this really expensive.
No, there's no more cake orders. No.
There's one that I'm serving.
Oh. And I'll just answer.
No, please! I really want
it. Well, there's another person here waiting for it.
After I touch this one button. Touch.
So I did not click it!
Oh, luckily there's two more cake orders. Nice. More cake orders. Oh man, that's a really big cake.
I want to make it.
Are you sure you want that?
Okay.
You want it.
I did that one.
No, I didn't. See? Boom, I did that. Strawberries. Some people like strawberries, but not me. Not me.
Yes, I got a chocolate three-layered cake.
What was on the top?
Strawberries.
Yeah. Strawberry mixed with chocolate. Some people might like that, but I'm not a big fan of strawberries, so... I probably would. Not a big fan. Oh, got it. Okay, I got that. Wait, how do you know if you got it? No, I didn't get it. Oh, shit.
It'll show you on the side if you got it.
That's what. Oh, then you're just gonna like, what?
Oh, I prefer to make these giant three-layered cakes because they give you, like...
A ton of money.
Yeah, they'll give you...
But that is a three-layered chocolate, ultra chocolate cake. Without the strawberries, that would taste delicious. People would think that strawberries would taste delicious.
Yeah, I wouldn't think strawberries would taste really good.
Kate, and you actually like strawberries. Look at this cake that I got.
Whoa, it's a two-layer cake.
Two layers?
Yeah.
But like, everyone likes two layers. Nobody should change that. Good. I need my tray. Give me my cake. Need to cook this. It's good.
I'm looking at a two-layer cake and I'm gonna get a lot of money from it. Nobody knows this.
I wish people could see on my screen. Because my screen is super awesome.
I never look at the batter thing, I just look at it from the color. From what color it is. You know what? I'm just gonna serve this. I'm gonna keep that there until I just don't have anyone to serve. Like after this, I'll do it.
Okay.
And then,
hey, this is my cake.
Oh, you can do that?
Do what? You
got
something?
I never knew you could do it at the same time. Oh man, that would make it so much
better. That would have saved a ton of time if you didn't know that.
You mean if I did know that?
Yeah. Yeah. If you did that, then I would save so much time.
But say I'm going to do it.
Okay, I'm ready to place this order. Someone actually ordered this, so. A two-layered white icing sprinkled cake.
You're going to get like $200 for that, you know. I got $300 for the chocolate cake that I did.
Was it three layers?
Yeah.
Well, at least this is two layers. That's decent.
It's probably around $200. I made like $100 with this the like second cake I did. I mean, with the one layer cake.
He said $260. Oh, that's so much.
Still, I'm gonna have like $1,000 before you have $1,000.
Oh, there's no cakes. Oh man, go. How dare you get one? I can't wait to get the next cake. He got an easy cake. He got a purple cake. I couldn't see what the topping was, but he got it. He got a really simple cake. That wouldn't take him too long. Except the simple cakes don't give you too much money, right?
Yeah, they only give you around $100.
That's why I like to do the other cakes that are not simple, so you get a ton of money. Hey, you're not feeling this cake.
Oh man, that looks so good. Doesn't that make you just want to eat cake?
Yeah. The strawberries on it, it would make it look good. It would make it look good, but for me, I wouldn't think it tastes good. Because you know that. Okay.
Like after all that hard work, just watch me
goodness,
add on like candy.
I'm the only one. Oh man.
No. No!
Okay, Levin, I'm making more cakes that you can choose from. Sorry, I called you the wrong man. I meant to call you. Don't look bad.
I have $1,000! They gave me $3,000!
I'm not one cake.
And $300, yes. I'm telling you, you want to do the 300 cake. I need to get a chef hat. 300
cake?
I mean,
300 layer cake. Yeah. 300
layer cake. I need Robux so I can wear a chef hat. I need a chef hat.
Okay, good. Now there's a person waiting.
Because I don't have Robux.
Yes. Penguin face. No, I'm getting the next one. You're not.
Oh, right. I forgot that I had that extra cake. Roll, where'd it go? No.
Can't wait too long. Oh, yes. Oh, this is a super simple cake.
Yeah, it is.
Just a plain cake, yellow frosting, and gumdrops. That's so simple. I could do it in my sleep. I could easily do this in my sleep. Just when I grow up, I want to bake cakes. And eat them all! I would be like, there's your cake. That's in my stomach. I'm like, there's your cake. That's in my stomach.
No, she can! I hate you, Missy.
That's rude. You're rude. Don't say I hate you.
No, I can't. I can't carry other people's cakes.
Oh, yeah, just like they can't carry your cake.
That's.
You can only carry your own cakes, and they can only carry their own cakes. Luckily, that means people can't steal your cakes. Aren't I right? Anyways.
Oh man, I want to eat this fudge cake.
Why not?
Look, wait a second. Can I order
Penguin face,
cakes?
Look. Penguin face, look. It looks exactly like the picture.
Awesome. I want to order a cake. Can I order a cake?
No.
I can order a cake.
No.
Oh, I was hoping this would be like, that
I don't
want yes! Yes, there's a cake! Okay, batter,
dude, that's
fuzz.
So simple.
I know, but still, I get like $100 for it.
I just did the simplest. Did you see how simple my cake was, dude? I got $140 out of that cake. That one cake. That was so simple. I still got $140 out of it. Oh, there's a big cake coming. Big three.
Big Someone three. Probably took it.
Oh no. It's right. There it is. Nice. Look.
Oh, you got it?
Oh, it's
a big three.
Okay, so the batter is chocolate. Got it. But it's pretty simple to see. Pretty simple to see that it's chocolate, right?
Yeah, I just want you to know.
Whoa! I got a three layer, and it looks like it would be really expensive in real life.
Yeah.
So, this is gonna give me a bunch of money. This looks like a wedding cake.
Okay, this.
Okay. This looks so good. It's like a wedding cake.
Oh man, I clicked this thing, not, no, I did the wrong thing.
You did the wrong thing? That means you have to do it over.
Yes, I'm just gonna see.
I do not want to do this big three over again. You know how long big three takes. It takes a really long time.
Close enough. Good. At least it was close enough. Oh, 120.
If you get one thing wrong, they say close enough every time. Luckily, you only got one thing wrong.
Okay, guys. I think that is going to wrap it up. And, yeah, maybe I'll do it in another video. Say you guys liked it enough. So, yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy.
And wait. Iron Man says bye. I am a
Goodbye.